If they don't come, they'll be missing a great thing. Huh? If they don't come, they'll be missing a good opportunity.
Yeah.
They'll have to go back to Black Sea.
Or they can go to, maybe they can go to Delhi or Calcutta or Chennai. They can, if they hear something nice about it, they can travel there.
I request Neeruji to please give the flowers. I would like Chinmay of OIA to come and receive these. OIA is one of our sponsors, Overseas Infrastructure Alliance. Thank you so much. Neeruji, now I'd like to invite Amit. He's representing Mirage Products. Thank you so much. Now I think you'd like to ask a few questions.
Thank you, yeah.
Hello. Yeah. Hemaji. Yeah, here. Yeah. Hemaji.
I can't see where. Oh, yeah.
Yeah, Hemaji.
Chaitanya.
Yes.
Right.
Hemaji, I wanted to, from your observation, do the dancers from Georgia also want to learn Bharatanatyam and Kathak?
I don't know. See, that's why the main reason for keeping our Indian dancers together, when they see it, definitely, I'm sure they would have seen it already. When they see the live performance along with them, it might inspire them and they may come back to learn it. So many people ask me, why don't you have a workshop of Georgian shows? So this is the very first time it's happening. So maybe the workshop and all also can happen next time.
And similarly, you'll have an event happening in Georgia also, like how you're having in Mumbai?
Mumbai, they are performing here. The whole show is taking place, so they are here. Georgia, if they invite all of us, so definitely we will go. We'll take you also. The press also should come, no?
हिमाजी सोनल जी न्यूज़ से
क्या
सोनल जी न्यूज़ से जब आप आंखों के सामने होती है तो सारे सवाल माइंड से ना ब्रेन वॉश हो जाता है लेकिन अगर इस परफॉर्मेंस की बात करें क्योंकि तैयारियां काफ़ी दिनों से चल रही हैं हमने पहले भी आपसे इस पर बात की थी लोगों को इकट्ठा किया जा रहा है देश के कोने कोने से कितने कंटेस्टेंट होंगे ड्यूरेशन क्या होगा शो का इस पर कुछ अगर आप बता सकें क्योंकि न सिर्फ परफॉर्मेंस डांस की होगी लेकिन उसके अलावा भी बहुत सारे फैक्टर्स हैं जो मैटर करते हैं जब कोई बहुत बड़ी परफॉर्मेंस हो रही हो तो
आई एम नॉट कीपिंग अ वेरी लॉन्ग प्रोग्राम लाइक अवार्ड फंक्शंस एंड ऑल टेक्स प्लेस फॉर सम 3 to 4 hours, 5 hours एंड ऑल बिकॉज दे वॉन्ट कंटेंट फॉर देयर चैनल्स उनको बाद में टेलीकास्ट करने के लिए बहुत मैटर चाहिए इसके लिए वो लंबा चलता है दिस इज़ ए एक्चुअल प्योर परफॉर्मिंग आर्ट्स विच कैन which will go only for 1.5 hours. See, me, myself as an artist, when I perform, if I exceed 1.5 hour ke upar agar program mera gaya, to sab aista aista sab utke jane lagte hain. Kitna bhi achha ho program, kyunki ghar ki samasya hoti hai, phir traffic jam, sabko ghar pahunchna hai, so we can't prolong and make it long program. So it is very crisp and 1 hour of Georgian dance, and half an hour of all our dances, that's it. It will be continuous program, it is a non-stop, and after the show is over, there can be, we will be felicitating each and every one, and maybe we will be calling the artist, our Indian artist also, who have come to see Bollywood ka jo bhi hai, unko stage pe bulayenge, baat karenge, wo alag, wo kitna bhi lamba hota hai, the stage is free for everybody then.
हाँ जी बोलिए
जो डिफेंस मिनिस्टर बनी है पहली महिला उस हाँ पर कुछ कमेंट अगर आप करते
हाँ जी निर्मला सीतारामन जी आई नो हर सो वेल शी इज सच अ लवली सिंपल लेडी एंड शी इज द डिफेंस मिनिस्ट्री को शी इज गोइंग टू मैनेज इज इट्स समथिंग वी ऑल शुड फील वेरी प्राउड ऑफ इट यू नो समथिंग डिफरेंट थिंग इज हैपेंड इन मोदीज गवर्नमेंट सो आई रियली सल्यूट दिस मैटर No, I won't be dancing. I'm only presenting it. This organizing this show doesn't mean that I'm going to stop dancing. I will always be dancing. This is just a presentation. I want to sit and see how I can organize. And I'm not able to do it all alone. I can never do it. It is because of my event management of Sky High, which is Neeru and Amit. They are all together with a full team. So that is why I'm able to do this show. Akela hum घर में बहुत कुछ सोच सकते हैं कि हमें ये करना है वो करना है, देन उसको पूरा रियलिटी में लेकर आना कौन करेगा? नो, थैंक्स टू ऑल द इवेंट्स एंड दे आर द बेस्ट इवेंट राइट फ्रॉम द बिगनिंग. नीरू इज विथ मी फॉर द पास्ट सो मेनी इयर्स फॉर जया स्मृति, सो दे आर ऑल्सो ग्रोइंग और दे आर ऑल्सो डूइंग वेरी वेल. सो दैट्स इट, द होल टीम इज देयर विथ मी.
Way back in 1954 was Raj Kapoor Saab. You made your debut with him. You know, from your interactions with the Georgian people, what do you make? What kind of an influence has his films had on them and their culture?
See, now recently I went to Russia for a parliament delegation. I was there. There I found so many people talk about Raj Saheb, Raj Kapoor Ji. Even that time when I went for a that film shooting of Ali Baba and 40 Thieves, that was a co-production, Russian co-production it was. So that time also people used to talk so much about Raj Saab, Raj Kapoor Ji and all. I know that. But later on when I realized, I went for some shows at Tashkent or somewhere, or Turkmenistan. So that time I realized so many people looking at me, this is Zita Gita, Zita Gita, you know. So Zita Gita, maybe I thought something else. Then I asked, what are you saying? They said, Zita Gita, you are Zita Gita. I said, yes, I am. Then I realized so many people know me so much. That is, one is Raj Saheb, Nargis Ji, then Mithun Chakravarti, and then uske baad, mera naam bahut hi hai udhar. Sab log bahut like karte hain, pasand karte hain. Aur maine kaha, to aap Sita Gita ka kyun itna pasand karte hain? What about Shole? India mein to Shole is so popular. But they don't know anything about Shole, surprisingly. They know only Sita Gita, so it was very strange. And Raj Saheb had brought them about 50 years back, the Georgians, for a dance show. I think that's what they mentioned. And that time, Jawaharlal Nehruji was there to see the show. I think they came only to Delhi and they went back. But this time I'm taking them all round. And they are also going to see Taj Mahal. Their demand is when they got a free time, they want to go and see Taj. I said, yes, we are organizing that for them. Anything else, please?
Good afternoon, ma'am.
Yes.
Sorry, good evening.
Okay, my friend. Bola.
Yeah, ma'am, who all you have invited for this event?
I have invited in Mumbai most of the Bollywood artists. Many people from our ministry and so many dancers, Mumbai ke jitne hain kalakar, and some of my friends and lot of people from the press I have invited. Abhi jo aate hain, nahi aate hain, wo nahi malum. Koi koi hai, jo free hain, well, they will definitely come. And many of the choreographers, I've specially invited them. I said, you have to see this.
Dharamji?
Dharamji aayenge?
मोदी जी
वो
मोदी जी
मोदी जी अभी धर्म जी और मोदी जी डांस में क्या
नहीं मत आप एज अ चीफ गेस्ट
एज अ चीफ नो डोंट गेट नर्वस यस मैंने इनवाइट किया है अभी मोदी जी को जरूर इनवाइट किया है मैंने दिल्ली में एंड लॉट ऑफ अदर कैबिनेट मिनिस्टर्स आल्सो अभी उस वक्त उस एन वक्त पर कौन आता है कौन नहीं आता है वो मैं नहीं बोल सकती हूँ क्योंकि मिनिस्ट्री में क्या होता है अभी देखिए अभी तो कितना शफल का काम चल रहा है तो मोदी जी मस्ट बी वेरी वेरी बिजी राइट नाउ ही हैज गॉन टू चाइना ही इज गोइंग टू बी बैक ऑन द 8th सो आफ्टर दैट ही विल लेट मी नो वेदर ही इज गोइंग टू कम ही विल बी एबल टू मेक इट और नॉट आई विल नो ओनली ऑन द 9th सो टिल द टाइम आई एम सेइंग ही शुड बी देयर